Hello, welcome to Expert Village. My name is Wayne Peterson, the director of the Massachusetts Audubon Society's Important Bird Areas Program. And we are here this afternoon at the Daniel Webster Wildlife Sanctuary in Marshfield, Massachusetts. Next, we're going to talk about backyard birding, a place where everybody has an opportunity to get involved and where many people's interest in birding first begins. While it may seem a little inappropriate to be talking about winter birds while we're here in the bright sun and a grassy meadow, it nonetheless is the season that, in fact, is probably the one that most people associate with backyard bird feeding. There are lots of birds that will come to bird feeders, as we noted previously, but certainly one of the most popular and one of the most frequent at most feeders, particularly where black oil sunflower seed is offered, is the Massachusetts state bird, the black-capped chickadee. These small birds will come often in significant numbers to feeders where they'll make countless trips back and forth, taking a sunflower seed out of the feeder, flying up to a small branch, often holding it between their feet and then hammering on it, cracking it open, only to return shortly for another seed. Lots of personality, these little black-capped chickadees, and as we have mentioned previously, they actually derive their name from the fact that they say their name when they call. One of their common calls sounds like the phrase chickadee, chickadee-dee-dee. Very popular little birds, and certainly one that we're always welcome to have in the backyard at any season of the year.